I can always tell when it's 6 o'clock because Christopher got home at about six. He got home about 6 o'clock and he was dead by 6:30. I think Chris' death brought the community together in a way that they probably hadn't been together in a long time.